Will I reach my potential when I reach for this pencil? Or will I die before I make it and people still say shit? That's a good question. I do not wanna stay guessing. I do not wanna be stuck under this fucking pressure forever. No, I wanna be something. Don't wanna be nothing. I wanna break free from the walls of my mind that I am punching. I've got these goals and dreams and I do not know what to think. Some people choose to hate me, others say I'll do great things. Now I'm on the fence, thinking I should quit. Some say my music helps, others giving me these threats. Never been so lost before, why does it cost me more? Why do I feel like drowning inside a liquor store? Wrapped up in my emotions, while I go through the motions. Sometimes I'm feeling like fire, and at others I tend to feel frozen. Maybe that's just the flow, maybe that's how I do it. Maybe this place I will go will put me on track towards some new shit. Maybe I'll learn some new wordplay. Maybe I'll play with the wordplay. Either way, I can say I'll go through a change and not be the same. It's something I want you to see, especially you who deceive, and those of you choosing to leave. I have to ask,
do you still believe in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never do it. Believe in me.
Man, I know sometimes
I can be a little bit weird, but most of the time I'm swearing that I am all ears. I know I sit quiet, I know I don't say much. I tend to like silence and keep my life private. That's the life I live, paying attention to detail. Always been that kid, didn't do well with the females. But I won't speak on that topic, I'd rather say how I'm a product. I wanna talk about how I'm about to pop off like a shot from a Glock, bitch. People assume that I'm crazy, thinking I'm lost in my daydreams. Most of them think I won't do it, but I'm about to kickstart a movement. This kid who walks around with his hood up all the time is about to put his hood down and kill this song line by line. Paying homage to the artist who through all his bars he got me through the times in my life that I can swear were the hardest. I wanna thank you, Marshall, you were there when people were partial. My life was toxic and harmful, feeling like I was losing my marbles. Days away from insanity, using profanity to cope with daddy's abandoning, solely causing my family calamity, probably the greatest catastrophe. Used the spark of my masterpiece, that's practically out of this galaxy, handcrafted and seen so savagely, so I'm casually asking,
do you still believe in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never quit.
Believe
in me.
Things are getting personal, crossing hurdles with verbal wordage. Got the courage when I'm being sucked through a wormhole. To another dimension, dispensing these rhymes to grab your attention, making connections with aggression, depression, and things I can to strengthen the tension. Pulling your strings like puppeteers, do what I can for reactions, because pressing your buttons happens to be my favorite action. An asshole living in a black hole, up in the castle prepared for battle, handful of ammo stacked in the capsule, ready to kill all the whack folks. Oh, I gotta be careful when I'm spitting some shit like that. One word away from the phrase racist, cause people thought I said black. The media would have a field day, eat that shit up like a meal tray. They'd rather reveal hate than try to reveal faith. I swear that I'll rise against, arrest CNN and it's cement. And if he lied his intent, I'll go after our president. Hey Mr. FCC, I hope that y'all are watching me while the IRS is robbing me, but still no one is stopping me. Man, I swear on my life I have mad love for this one country, but I feel like our government fell from the top of the country. I am just a citizen wishing we could quit our bitching and pull together and start winning it, making a mission to put our ambitions right in our vision and start living the life that we all want to be living. Anything we want is possible and it can be achieved through a performance that is optimal. That's why my work ethic is prodigal. I am unstoppable, down on my last hair follicle, ready to complete my degree in this thing. Since 13, intrigued by the scene, acting so mean to beat this defeat, trying to see,
do you still believe?